Hi, my name is Colby Chase, and this is my back check. About me, I'm 17 years old. I'm a senior at North Raleigh Christian Academy. I'm graduating in June of 2011. I'm 6'1", 175 pounds. I've been on the varsity tennis team since 7th grade. I've played number one for 3 years in both singles and doubles. I enjoy working out and training, and I also enjoy fishing, hunting, all-terrain vehicles, and pretty much everything outdoors. My current GPA is a 4.6, and from 9th to 12th grade, my GPA is a 4.4. Church and community. I'm very active in church and the community, over 200 hours in community service. I also play lead guitar in the praise band at church, and also play piano, keyboard, and drums as needed. I'm very active in the church youth group. In addition to my busy tennis schedule, I've managed my own lawn maintenance business for 5 years also. My goal is to play tennis competitively on a college varsity team, as well as excel in academics. I've included several testimonials at the end of this video to vouch for all my skills and character. The skills shown are my forehand, backhand, serving, volley, and overheads, along with some match play at the end. The testimonials at the end are 3 personal tennis coaches, my high school principal and current high school tennis coach. They're the ones vouching for my character and skills, and they're in contact if needed. I'm Colby Chase, and this has been my bag check. Please keep watching for the rest of my story.
Oh, is no mystery. Whatever happened to a passion I believed for? What became of the flame that made me feel more? And when did I forget that I was made to love? My eyes will
name is Butch Young. I'm the director of tennis here at TPC Wakefield Plantation in North Raleigh. I'm speaking on behalf of Colby Chase, a fine young man that I've worked with on and off over the last 5 years. He's a fine young man with tremendous potential. To speak to his game a little bit, he's got a big game, very ambitious game, very hardworking, diligent kid that would be a fine addition to anybody's team. He's a very good athlete, he's bright, very fine academic as well. If you have any questions regarding Colby, feel free to call me at 919-488-1930, or you can reach me via email at butchyoung@pgatourtpc.com. And again, I'd be more than happy to speak on Colby's behalf. He'd be a good one for you to have on your team.
Hello, my name is Oscar Blakett. I am the director of tennis at Happen Country Club, and I am here to talk a little bit about Colby Chase. I have the opportunity to work with Colby for about 2 years when I was in Raleigh, and what I can say about Colby is that he's a very hardworking player. He's a really true student of the game. He's got a lot of high goals and expectations, which makes him a hard worker and a player with a lot of goals. He's the kind of player that has a lot of potential to improve in an environment where he's pushed and he's motivated. So I would definitely recommend him to being given an opportunity to try for a tennis team at any college level. And I know he'll do well because, like I said before, he thrives on competition, and he listens well. He's very self-motivated, and he'll work hard for you. And he's also a team player. So my thumbs up to Colby, and if anybody needs to call me for more information, I'll be more than glad to talk to anybody.
Hello, my name is Tom Moreni, tennis coach at North Raleigh Christian Academy. Colby Chase has been a player of mine for 3 years. Starting in ninth grade, he was the number six singles player, number six doubles player at that time. In the 3 years, he's risen to number one in singles and number one in doubles, as well as being co-captain of the team. Colby is a very determined, very coachable player. He has all the talents to be a strong college player. He has the tenacity. He certainly has the strokes. And I would highly recommend him to be playing in college. He's a great teammate, very strong work ethic, and continually has been improving over the last 3 years. Thank you.
Hi, my name is Stephen Kadir. I'm a tennis pro at Seven Oaks Country Club in Raleigh, North Carolina. I've been teaching Colby Chase for about 3 years, and he's very talented, very potential. And the good thing about Colby is his work ethic on the court. He's a hard worker, and he got a lot of potential to play college tennis. I definitely recommend him. He's going to be a good asset for every team that he's going to play for.
Good afternoon. I'm Danny Watkins, principal of high school at North Raleigh Christian, and I wanted to say a few words about Colby Chase, whom I have known for 13 years. He's been in our school since kindergarten. He's a wonderful young man who has a great deal of academic ability as well as athletic ability, but the thing I appreciate most about Colby is his sterling character. He's a young man of integrity. He's a young man of vision and compassion. He's a great leader in our school. He's a very positive influence. He's compassionate about helping others and always wanting to do the right thing. He's one of the people we always count on when we have extra things that need to be done around the school. So he's just a great young man, always interested in serving others, has a great deal of self-discipline, and is very adaptable. He's always the kind of person that in a situation, you can always count on him to come up with a plan if there needs to be a change in plan. He's been very involved in his church and has been in the musical program in his church and is in the music band for the Sunday morning 11 o'clock service and for the early service in our church. So Colby is one of the finest young men I know, and it's been a real honor and privilege to have him in our school. He has done so much to make North Raleigh Christian Academy a better place, and just wanted to highly recommend him. I think he would be an asset to any university campus that I know of, and not only in the classroom, but also for being a good, solid citizen and for being a productive member of society. So I thank you for the opportunity of sharing a few thoughts about Colby. Thank you.